The virtues are the angels of God who are in charge of his purposes. They construct a logic, or today what is referred to as trends. They construct a logic that's socially conducive for a purpose to be accomplished. Then upgrade or lower the atmosphere in that jurisdiction to that logic. You can call it trains, yeah. It's the virtues that are in charge of the construction of these trains so that a purpose, however vast a jurisdiction, can be accomplished.